we have quite a few guests here tonight, and this one here, I'm sure he's done the children's hour for years, and so he doesn't need any introduction, but I'm going to give him one anyway. Jackie the Joke Man, come on out.
I've been here 50 or 60 times, but new people again tonight, and I just never tire of watching the expressions on people. Tire of watching the expressions on people's faces watching you for the first time. I just want to tell you, I love you, man.
Hey, thank you. You're a very nice person.
I usually come up and fool around, but I wanted to say that really seriously, and you guys probably recognize Lou. He just missed getting into Sopranos. They rejected him because his hair was too scary. Great, everything's great, and I hate doing dirty jokes with young kids here because unlike their parents, they can remember them. It's like hookers; it's not the hours, it's the amateur competition that kills you. But I got a few. All right?
Yeah, sure.
You think so?
You didn't have to get dressed for us, you know.
I look very good.
I think you look great.
I come up here and tell you I love you, and that's all you can do is break my balls?
Oh, no, I'm not going to break your balls. I just feel as though...
Have I ever come up here and asked you if that was the only shirt you have? I got 10,000 pictures of me on stage, and you're wearing the same fucking shirt. There's an old expression, something about glass houses. I don't remember how it goes.
Oh, okay. What you got going?
So a lady walks in her daughter's bedroom. Her daughter's using a vibrator. She says, honey, what are you doing? Mom, I'm only 40 years old. I don't even have a boyfriend. I'll never get married. That's my husband. A few minutes later, her father walks in. She's using a vibrator. Honey, what are you doing? She says, daddy, I'm 40 years old. I don't even have a boyfriend. I'll never get married. That's my husband. Next day, the wife and the daughter go out shopping. They come back a few hours later. They walk in the kitchen, and the old man's standing there. He's got a martini in one hand. He's got the vibrator buzzing away in his ass. His wife says, what are you doing? He says, I'm having a drink with my new son-in-law. So a guy meets a girl in the bar. They go back to her apartment. They go in her bedroom. One wall, the whole wall is fluffy toys. Left to right, floor to ceiling. Fluffy toys, fluffy toys, fluffy toys. He bangs her. They get done. He says, how was I? She says, take anything from the bottom shelf. To the bar, is a beautiful barmaid. Behind her is a sign: cheese sandwich $5, chicken sandwich $7, hand job $50. He says, "You're the one that gives the hand job?" She says, "Yep." He says, "Wash your hands. Give me a cheese sandwich." I know these are good. I'm testing you. Guy goes to the doctor. Doctor examines him. He says, "My God, my friend, there's a piece of lettuce sticking out of your ass." He says, "Doc, that's just the tip of the iceberg." Guy goes to the doctor. The doctor says, my friend, you got to stop masturbating. He says, why, doc? He says, so I can examine you. Guy goes to the library. He says, I need a book on suicide. The librarian says, fuck you. You won't bring it back. Here's the stupidest one I heard in a long time. Two blondes are at lunch. The first one says, the second one, you got something on your cheek. The other blonde goes like this. She's now the other side. She goes. It's a really cold winter's night. Three homeless guys huddle up close to stay warm. They wake up in the morning. The guy on the left side, I dream somebody's pulling on my dick. The guy on the right side, I dream somebody's pulling on my dick. The guy in the middle says, I had a dream I went skiing. Having fun. Old guy sitting on a bus, a punk rocker gets on. Punk rocker's hair is red, green, yellow, orange. He's got feather earrings. He sees the guy staring at him. He says, what's the matter, old man? Did you ever do anything wild? The guy says, yeah, one time I fucked a parrot. I thought maybe you're my kid. Guy trying to buy a train ticket. And the girl behind the counter's got really nice jugs. He goes, give me two tickets to Pittsburgh. He turns the guy back and he says, man, I'm so embarrassed. I can't believe I said that. The other guy says, relax, it's a Freudian slip. Happens all the time. Happens to me just the other day. I was having breakfast with my wife. I meant to say, pass the sugar. And by accident, I said, you fucking bitch, you wrecked my life.
This is for you.
This is Les's favorite joke. So a guy from France, a guy from California, and a guy from New York City get caught by the cannibals. The cannibals say to the guy from France, hey, we're going to boil you and eat you. He says, oh, sac bleu, do not do this. Do not boil me and eat me, sac bleu. They say to the guy from California, and you, we're going to chop you up and use your bones to make utensils. He says, oh, wow, dude, that's bogus. Don't do it, dude. That's bogus. They say to New Yorker, and you, we're going to peel off all your skin and use your skin to make a canoe. The New Yorker reaches over and grabs a fork from one of the cannibals and says, yeah, here's your fucking canoe, you cocksucker. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Hey, give us a couple more. Come on.
I'll tell you the one that's too dirty.
Oh, that is not too dirty.
We're having fun. I don't care. This is very dirty. Cover your ears, Nikki. So a couple's going hunting on Saturday. You notice? Saturday, it's raining. Wife says, I ain't going hunting in the rain. He says, you're going hunting in the rain, or I'm fucking you in the ass, or you're sucking my dick. Now make up your mind, I'm going to go get the dogs ready. He comes back in, she says, I ain't going hunting in the rain, and you're not fucking me in the ass, so I'll suck your dick. She starts sucking his dick. She goes, no, that tastes like shit. He says, yeah, the dogs didn't want to go hunting either. You ask for it. Good night.
Jackie, you joke, man.